It has been a bitter mortification for me to digest the conclusion that the race is for the strong, and that I shall probably do little more but be content to admire the strides others made in science.